Or the mini mushrooms.
He's when he's on his adventures.
The mini mushrooms are just beads.
It might fall out.
Is Mario nah, his ass is like super tight though somehow.
He fucking goes can tube for like a cock.
What the fuck? Look at that Chad! Look at that fucking Chad!
He did not care about shit.
Yeah, what's the message?
What about Super Mario?
Bernsey, what's the most expensive sandwich you can buy?
Probably the Robo sandwich.
How much
is
it?
Yeah.
50 keys?
That's like, what, $2?
Are you gonna buy a fucking Robo sandwich?
It's the most expensive sandwich possible, I'm gonna name it.
It's the Robo sandwich. It's like, are you seriously gonna buy a fucking Robo sandwich, Chris?
How do you even get those?
The money waster! The money waster!
You gotta make it as expensive as possible. You have to get like one of those like blank killstreak kits and then apply that to the robot.
No, Chris,
sandwich.
You wanna know how much it costs? 160 keys!
Holy shit!
Are you gonna buy it? Are you gonna actually buy it?
I can technically sell all my crypto and just do that, but...
Yeah, do it, dude! Good investment!
Get the blank Prokaeus kit, make eye eating!
160 keys for just the fucking sandwich, not even for the blank Prokaeus kit. The blank Prokaeus kit is literally... The blank Prokaeus kit is literally like $2,000 fucking dollars.
Yeah, that's a good money investment.
I eating.
Are you actually gonna get a fucking Robo sandwich?
If I get stupid, which probably won't happen, but if I end up being one of those people who gets stupid...
Big friend.
See? I'm just gonna start doing stupid shit like that.
Can you buy my Hellfire Vive back if you do?
I'll buy it and delete it.
Please don't. Please genuinely buy me that back. If you do get stupid rich, buy me my fucking Hellfire Aviv. Because every time it's worth 800 keys now.
This is seriously worth like 800.
I fucking hate myself every time I look at it. Every time I look at it in the new owner's inventory and I see myself in the fucking item history, I want to kill myself. I want to be dead. I also fucking used to have a Knife Storm Tripler's Tricorn, but I'm not really attached to that one. I had it for like a week.
Knife Storm
the Spy Main Seru? Ah, you got him!
Yeah, that guy's fake.
Mario!
Mario.
Decimating out here, just so you guys know.
Waiting for bitches.
Mario's tight asshole smells really bad.
Yeah, Mario's tight asshole smells like paint remover.
Oh shit, I got cut.
The fucking firing squad!
I love the snipers and how
they're back.
I wanna get balls deep into the enemy team and then show up out of nowhere.
I wanna get poop, shit, fart, butt.
I've stabbed them like 20 times in a row so far.
Where's your Dom?
I
have a Dom and a 12 kill streak entirely on that medic.
This is seriously worth like 0 keys, man! Hanning is a decent sniper, but I'm just fucking hard scoping.
Negrito!
I don't care.
Oh yeah, get people with
yesterday,
long range energy orbs.
I found a name tag, so I just immediately used it on my bizarre bargain and named it Fiscal.
Guys, I'm gonna sell Gamer Boy bathwater.
I'm gonna sell nigger bathwater.
Cringe.
Bro, no one wants to get AIDS.
No, listen. It'll be an empty jar because they don't take a bath. They don't take baths or showers. They don't clean
themselves. That says a lot about societal. It'll
be a muddy fucking jar.
Wow, that does say a lot.
Hang on, mud.
Super Mario Mud Shark!
Michael died like this match. Just gonna point that out.
Do you think,
If you go godlike, I will be happy for you.
Nigger like.
Sir, I hope you don't. I hope you get killed.
Oh no, they caught the spy. They caught the spy, Seru.
Professional rape streak, rape rose.
Yep.
Wait a minute.
What's up?
What the fuck is wrong with my?
The black rose. Is that an untradeable black rose?
No, it's tradable.
That's worth like fucking 90 keys.
Yeah.
Keys, man.
Plague epic stabber.
Is it really worth keys if it's untradable?
No, it's tradable.
Oh, okay.
Tradable ones are fucking money stores.
How many
spies do we have?
Lay Weird Glitch. I'm pretty sure it is from Lay Weird Glitch. Or was.
Was a glitch.
There's so many spies. Oh my god, it's a fucking feast. It's an absolute feast. I just killed like five people in a row.
Holy shit. Zeru's gonna go godlike.
Nope, I'm dead.
I've watched like a lot of, I've been watching a lot more Danny, and I realize how much of like